Ich liebe euch, euch mit krausen Gedanken, euch mit sicheren Händen, euch mit starkem Kopf, den ihr verliert. Ja, ich liebe euch, euch mit eigenen Gedanken, die ihr verschenkt, wie euch selbst. Ich liebe euch, die ohne Fassade und geflochten aufs Rad. Eure Liebe. Ich liebe euch, euch, die plötzlich erstarren und die die Narren der Welt, der geordneten Welt.
My job and family. Now I'm the wanderer. ain't sure to die.
Yeah, Brenda's got a baby, but Brenda's barely got a brain. A damn shame, the girl can hardly spell her name. That's not our problem, that's up to Brenda's family. Well, let me show you how it affects our whole community. Now, Brenda really never knew her moms, and her dad was a junkie putting death into his arms. It's sad, cause I bet Brenda doesn't even know. Just cause you're in the ghetto doesn't mean you can't run. But oh, that's a book, my own revelation. Do whatever it takes to resist the temptation. Brenda got herself a boyfriend. Her boyfriend was a cousin, now let's start the joy. And she tried to hide a pregnancy from a family who really didn't care to see or give a damn if she went out and had a church of kids. As long as when the check came, they got first dibs. Bigger, but no one seems to notice any change in her vigor. She's 12 years old and she's having a baby. In love with the molester who's sex and her crazy. And yet, and also thinks that'll be with her forever. And dreams of a world with the two of them are together. Whatever, he left her and she had the baby solo. She had it on the bathroom floor and didn't know, so she didn't know what to throw away and what to keep. She wrapped the baby up and threw him in a trash heap. I guess he thought she'd get away, wouldn't hear the cries. She didn't realize how much the little baby had her eyes. Now the baby's in a trash heap, bawling. Mama can't help her, but it hurts to hear her calling. Brenda wants to run away. Mama say you're making me lose pay. And social work is here every day. Now Brenda's gotta make her own way. Can't go to a family, they won't let her stay. No money, no babysitter, she couldn't keep a job. She tried to sell crack, but ended up getting robbed. So now what's next? It ain't nothing left to sell. So she sees sex as a way of leaving hell. It's paying the rent, so she really can't complain. Prostitute, fed, slang. And Brenda's the name, she's got a thing.
Yeah.
to stay. Get your booty on the floor tonight. Make my day. Oh, a place to stay. Get your booty on the floor tonight. Make my day.
Return of the man. Oh, little girl. Return of the man. What's my plan? I'm not going to be able to do that.